Hi, my name is NBA3245.
I'm just joking. What's up, guys? My name is NBA3245, and this is some sabotage on firing range. And there's something very important I have to talk about or say in this video, and that is, well, here's this thing. Here's the story I have to say. Well, pretty much, I came back from school today, and I went to check my channel, see if I got any new inbox messages, and turns out I got a flood of inboxes, of friend requests, and messages and stuff. And also, I gained about 60 subscribers in one day. I have no idea where these subscribers came from. All I gotta say is welcome to my channel. Hope you guys enjoy all my videos, and I'm sure that, I mean, obviously if you subscribe, you enjoy my videos, but I'm just looking forward to interacting with you guys, because that's a big thing, or that's one of the biggest things I do on my channel, is interact with my subscribers, and I like to talk to you guys, reply to the comments, and that's what keeps me going. The interaction, the feedback from you guys is what, you know, the whole experience of talking to you and all that stuff, it's great. So that's really what keeps me going, that's what keeps the channel alive, and I just want to say thank you so much for subscribing to me, and thank you so much for taking the time out to watch my videos. I really appreciate it. I really appreciate crossing the 500 subscriber marker, because I mean, in one night I passed it by about 30 something subscribers, so I'm really happy about that. And I mean, not that the numbers matter, but in the end, the more subscribers I get, the more viewers I get, the more fun it is for me to make videos, because I know people are gonna be watching it. I know I'm getting more credit or more recognition, so I'm happy about that. And as you can see, I'm rocking these ASP dual wields. These are really good guns, by the way. If you have not tried these, I suggest you do so. As you can see, I'm gonna be doing some work with these bad boys. So I'm really pleased with the direction the channel is moving into right now. You know, there's a lot of great things that are happening. I'm about to reveal a whole bunch of new series. I'm about to do a whole bunch of, I mean, I have a whole bunch of great videos saved in my computer just waiting to be uploaded, a whole bunch of Call of Duty and definitely some other games. And with Modern Warfare 3 coming out and just this great flood of subscribers and viewers, it's all really good. And on top of that, there's been some channels nice enough that have agreed to giving me some shoutouts and helping me out with that. And also, I've gotten into a few community channels as well. So all of this great stuff, and it's just overall a positive direction that I'm going into right now, and I'm really happy about it. So definitely everything's looking up, everything's going the way it should be, as it was planned, and it's just gonna keep getting better and better. That's all I can promise you guys. So pretty much this gameplay is almost gonna come to an end right now. I got a couple more kills until I pull out this chopper gunner and just destroy everyone. So I mean, this is where the chopper gunner starts. I mean, I really have nothing else to say. Just keep looking forward to what's to come. And also, one more thing is, definitely watch my next video, which is going to be a pistol-only free-for-all on Hangar 18. It's going to be really exciting. I ended up getting a nice score at the end. And here's the bonus clip, by the way. This was sent to me by Fat Ninja Turtle on PSN. And he gets this nice no-scope across the map. Boom! Sit down! That's what he was saying right there. Look at it again in slow motion. Poof. Really nice kill. Thanks so much to Fat Ninja Turtle. But back to what I was saying. Definitely watch that pistol only free-for-all, because I'm going to be talking about a lot of important stuff in that commentary. A lot of stuff about future videos. A lot of channel news that all of my subscribers should definitely check out. So
thank you very much for watching this video, and until next time, guys.